sorry, Mrs. Ferrier.
For breaching the rules.
Oh, sorry. What has happened then?
What changed your mind? Why did you decide to plead guilty? Is it taking too long to get to this point, do you think?
I feel like your constituents have been behind you on this.